Act2Auth, a novel authentication concept based on embedded tangible interaction at desks. Many tasks performed on a desk entail using a computational device. Those tasks frequently require accessing sensitive data that is protected by an authentication mechanism like a text-based password or a fingerprint. However, users perceive authentication as annoying or interrupting and struggle with remembering secure passwords. To address these issues, we propose Act2Auth, a novel concept for embedding authentication in tangible interactions with daily life objects at desks. Users of Act2Auth authenticate by the secret order in which they interact with objects on their desks. Our approach can potentially reduce memorability issues common for authentication mechanisms, as motor and visual memory can be leveraged. By focusing on users' desks, we provide a meaningful context for Act2Auth. Additionally, the interaction with Act2Auth blends with the way in which users naturally interact with a desk setup. To inform Act2Auth, we first analyzed 107 photos posted on Reddit. We then conducted an online survey with 65 participants. This allowed us to investigate people's typical desk setups and how they might create touch-based authentication secrets in such an environment. Next, we technically explored capacitive touch sensing at a desk. The insights from these explorations informed the Act2Auth concept. Act2Auth uses embedded touch sensing based on privacy-preserving capacitive sensing. It is unobtrusive, as it does not interfere with the positioning of other objects or routines. Our system embeds knowledge-based authentication into routine tangible interactions with everyday objects at desks. Hence, it leverages the advantages of both traditional explicit and implicit authentication. Act2Auth senses tangible interactions with both stationary and dynamic daily life objects at desks. We then implemented a prototype, a desk pad that allows for self-capacitive touch sensing on the pad itself, but also on conductive movable or stationary objects that are in contact, and on objects wired to it with reusable connectors. This prototype allowed us to explore Act2Auth in a user study and compare it to text-based passwords. Participants of our lab study rated Act2Auth to be usable and secure. They integrated secrets into their interaction routine, created stories around them, and tried to leverage motor memory. Our work provides an important stepstone for embedding tangible authentication mechanisms with users' established routines and environments to increase both usability and security. We envision our concept to be applied to additional objects in a variety of environments. Please refer to our paper for more details.